the second day of the cycling competition at Laoshan Forest. And the team from the Czech Republic were looking to build on their strong performance on day one when they won both men's and women's mountain bike events. To do that, they would need to perform well in the time trial, 64 riders racing against each other. The set course was just under 4 kilometres long, with athletes riding against the clock, attempting to post the best time. China's Jiali Tan set the early pace and was holding the lead. Perhaps the home support helped. It didn't last, as two girls finished the course in under 6 minutes. Slovakia's Tereza Medvedova took the lead briefly, before Japanese rider Kyoko Sakaguchi beat her time by over a second. Japan pick up 100 points for winning the time trial. As the men's event began, the raincoats came on and the umbrellas went up, making the on-course conditions challenging. That didn't affect Poland's Simon Sanyok. He came third in the mountain bike event and clearly wanted to pick up more points for his team, driving hard all the way to the line to record an impressive time. With only three riders to go, that time looked a winning one until Denmark's Mikkel Hunre shrugged off the poor conditions and sprinted hard. Watch his hands select the right gear so he can power out of the corner. In time trials, extra hundredths of a second can make all the difference, and Mikkel kept up the pace to win by just 0.68 of a second. Denmark win the time trial and pick up 100 points, with Poland in second and Colombia in third. After two events, Colombia and Poland are joint top of the table. In the ladies' time trial, Denmark came third, giving them 65 points. They topped the table. With Japan in second, their athlete delighted to help move them up the table.
I couldn't even look at the other girls' times, so I just turned around, so I couldn't see them. I was just so nervous.
It feels absolutely amazing. I've been training for this for 2 months, and it feels great to achieve my first goal here at the Youth Olympics.